For the architect, the magic works. I'm where the static lurks. No influence from outside forces, cause daddy shirk. Relax and watch daddy first. Perform a prophecy from uphill. The voice came and made the stone tablets burst. I'm from where the SWAT team be on the cabin search, looking for that put you away so they can have their perks. But nah, they can have this first. I'm not the type to run and hide. I'm the personification of fuck the other side. What's in the dawn is the nature of undiscovered crimes. The pieces to the puzzle fits perfect when a thug is slime. These conversations are not for the nerves to chime. And on, I put that on everything that's mine. I've been gone, been on one, and then some. Breaking out the big guns, trying to kill something. I don't got feelings, I'd rather make you feel something. No sound effects, just steel drums. 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 Kill off a huckleberry. Throw up your knuckles, hold your Hollywood shuffle. A couple cats I left ruffled. I'm too old to give a fuck about yourself, sin and suffering. I'm for the counter style, up close and personal. Count it down, calculate the connection. First round, coma puncher. Hold the hunches, I give you time to hang yourself. I heard what you said, my nigga, but you ain't holding nothing. Worth hollering about, all your albums is spam. Junk mail, nobody gives a damn, so I'ma stall you out. The hole you dug will be the same when you calling out. City on my back, that's an understatement. On the low, counting paper with a ton of patience. Food and fuck faces, real estate investing plush places. Niggas is local, doing much hate. Too bad for them, who's mad but them? I'm a chain general, newsflash, I win. No sound effects, just steel drums. No sound effects, just steel drums. No sound effects, just steel drums. No sound effects, just steel drums.
We are live from Washington, D.C., and a recent note left at the steps here at the FBI headquarters, the Cash or Caskets robbers have, and I quote, waged warfare on the culture of this country that allows trash rappers to thrive and white supremacy to rule, and were simply taking matters into their own hands to help spread reparations and financing to those that deserve it. You know what? I fucks with these dudes. Where they at?